AiLO Logistics boosts green fleet with 100 Nikola hydrogen trucks order. The 2024 Advanced Clean Transportation Act Expo unveiled a landmark announcement that marks a significant stride toward decarbonizing the trucking industry. Nikola Corporation and AiLO Logistics, a prominent drayage carrier operating in the ports of Los Angeles and Long Beach, have confirmed an order for 100 hydrogen fuel cell electric vehicles, FCEVs. This development is not just another transaction in the logistics sector. It signifies a transformative shift for one of the world's busiest ports. As the Port of Los Angeles embraces hydrogen technology, it positions itself as a central hub for sustainable transportation solutions, potentially setting a precedent for ports worldwide. The Port of Los Angeles, a cornerstone of international trade, moved an impressive 3.1 million 20-foot units across its marine terminals in the first 4 months of 2024 alone. This 25% year-over-year increase underscores the necessity for efficient and sustainable logistics solutions to keep up with escalating demand. The Port of Los Angeles recently reported another groundbreaking achievement. The nation's number one container port is now home to the world's first hydrogen-powered, rubber-tired gantry crane. The H2 Transtainer crane has started operations at USEN terminals, setting a new benchmark for zero-emission port operations. The introduction of 100 Nikola hydrogen FCEVs into AiLO's fleet is a game-changer. These zero-emission trucks, set for delivery in 2025, are part of AiLO's ongoing efforts to advance sustainable logistics services. This move not only aligns with AiLO's mission, but also reinforces the Port of Los Angeles' commitment to sustainability. We're not just in the business of moving goods, we're in the business of moving businesses forward, said Jack Kudikyan, CEO of AiLO Logistics. Through innovation, technology, and sustainable practices, we aim to redefine the logistics landscape and drive positive change in the industry. Nikola's advanced hydrogen fuel cell technology is at the heart of this transformation. The company, recognized globally for its zero-emission transportation and energy infrastructure solutions via its HiLa brand, has been making significant strides in commercializing hydrogen electric vehicles. The 100-truck order by AiLO is a testament to the growing trust and confidence in Nikola's capabilities. Nikola trucks are on the road today, and the biggest test of our trucks is measured by our customers and their repeat orders, said Ryan Clayton, Global Head of Sales, Nikola Corporation. Having a prominent and mission-driven customer in AiLO not only purchased trucks for 2024, but double their order for 2025, is an honor for our organization and a testament to their drive to make a difference. This signals a broader transition towards hydrogen as a central element of the port's infrastructure. This shift is further exemplified by the introduction of hydrogen-operated cranes and other machinery, transforming the Port of Los Angeles into a hydrogen-centric logistics hub. AiLO's adoption of 100 hydrogen FCEVs is set to significantly reduce greenhouse gas emissions, contributing to both local and global environmental goals. AiLO's previous order of 50 Nikola FCEVs, now being delivered throughout 2024, laid the groundwork for this substantial commitment. The company's rebranding to AiLO, an acronym for AI Logistics, signifies a strategic initiative to consolidate and expand its services under a unified, mission-driven vision. As hydrogen technology becomes more pervasive, it's expected that more industry players will invest in zero-emission vehicle technology, ultimately improving the overall environmental footprint of the transportation and logistics sector. With Nikola's hydrogen FCEVs and AiLO's commitment to environmental stewardship, this partnership exemplifies how forward-thinking strategies can meet modern logistical demands while addressing pressing environmental concerns. As the world watches this transformation, other ports and logistics companies may follow suit, embracing hydrogen technology and zero-emission solutions. Thank you for watching. Don't miss how hydrogen plays out, not just in the trucking industry, but across the globe. If you enjoyed this video and want to stay updated with our latest content, hit that subscribe button. We'd love to hear your thoughts. Let us know what you think about hydrogen trucks and the future of sustainable transportation in the comments below.